Why is Portugal overpowered Victoria 3? Well, Portugal, for one, has access to the 385 million strong Chinese market through Macau. Portugal also has colonies in Angola and Mozambique, so it's primed to build things like dye, coffee, and bananas, which are very expensive in the European market. And finally, despite of Spain, they have easy to conquer neighbors in Morocco and in the South Americas. So you may be wondering,